Hey, ladies and gentlemen, Jedediah, the adventure guy here today. Let my audience build up a little bit and we'll get started. Right. Okay, today's title is Why You Need to Go Live on Facebook and YouTube. So as you're coming on, make sure you go ahead and tell me where you're coming from and who you are so I can say hi and thank you. I'll go ahead and share this a few places and then we'll get started. I'm going to share this with a few places. Okay. So, like I said, as you come on, please say hi and tell me where you're coming from. Let's get started here. Bear with me, we'll get going in a second. A couple more instructions. This is relaxing. Makes it nice. Like, how am I gonna? I need to play music while I'm doing this. You know? I need something to keep me going, keep me. So I went and found some copyright music, copyright free. Okay. People are like, this guy's crazy! A couple more places and then we'll get started. Well, this is goofy enough, huh? It's awesome. Come on, baby. Pretty much got the tune down now. Alright, one more. Like I said, as you come on, say hi and tell me where you're coming from, if you're watching the live or the replay. All right, that should do it. Okay. Looks like we have a small crowd, so let's go ahead and get started. Again, the title is Why You Need to Go Live on Facebook and YouTube. Okay, so here we go. So the first reason, and probably the most important, is viewers spend 8 times longer with live videos than they do with regular. Live video is growing much faster than online video on the internet with 113% growth year to year. Facebook users comment 10 times harder on live videos than they do on regular videos. Facebook sends your fans a notification as soon as you go live. YouTube puts you at the top search results when you go live also. Facebook also puts you at the top of the news feed whenever you go live. You will get 300% more reach when you go live on Facebook or YouTube. You will also have 100% organic content, which will bring you increased exposure and more traffic by showing your more videos to more people when you go live. Facebook has nearly 2 billion active users worldwide and 1.2 login daily, with 8 million live views every day. And 5 new profiles are created every second on Facebook. YouTube has over 1.3 billion active users and more than 5 million videos watched every day. So it comes to no surprise that most internet marketers are focusing every bit of their energy on these two powerful platforms, you guys, to grab their markets and their profits from these huge scale of people. Now, let me guess. You're one of them. You've spent several months making sense of Facebook and YouTube and already monetizing and are in the process on both these platforms. So we know how hard it is to get traffic from just doing regular videos or just doing live on one. You have to go live on both. Both Facebook and YouTube want people to go live. They reward people with live videos with more traffic. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, you go live, you can expect 300% more views, 300% more engagement, and 300% more traffic. You also grow much, much faster because of your newfound traffic from going live. All right, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button and then my sub button. And in the subscription, you'll see a link to a free gift that I'm going to give everybody for watching this video. And another reason why you want to go live is to build your targeted audience. So when you go live, people are going to find out who you are, how you are. They're going to know that you're a real person. And so, all right, you guys, thanks for coming by for this small training. Let the music play for a minute. Say who you are and say hi. Do this. Gotta love this cut. Now this is kind of weird. I'm gonna have to find something else. I don't know. It's pretty good. Hit that like button. Hit that sub button. Oh, we're not on YouTube. Well, we will be. I'm gonna be filming on YouTube and Facebook soon, so it's gonna be double time. Almost did it today, but I just decided to go live on here, so. Yeah, this is kind of cheesy, so I think I looks easier. Where is YouTube? There it is. So if you guys have any questions, go ahead and pop them in and I'll try to answer them. Beautiful day. So stoked. I think I'm gonna go out and have a blast. Now that we're all done here. You're just coming on now. Rewatch the replay, please, and share and like, comment. just coming on. Welcome to Mountain Valley Enterprise. This is our view from the office. Yes. You can look at this every day. So awesome. Swing over to my website, jedediahbennett.com. I call it my passion site. You guys can see what I'm doing there. And there's a banner. There's a banner on there that flips every 6 seconds right at the top of the website. That takes you to pretty much everything that I'm doing. Go ahead and click that, or everything that's on there, and just take a look. Thanks for coming by. Whoever's still watching, let me flip the sound sign, see if anybody's said anything. Oh. Guys are just still watching. Thank you for coming. Work at Home USA. That sounds like a good one, doesn't it? Let's find a few more. I don't want to get stuck in Facebook jail or nothing. Looks like Harley and Hunter and Andrea. Oh, hit the like button. Thank you. I'm going to go ahead and copy in this embedded code. Now remember, here's another tip for everybody. When you do a live video, make sure you don't just share it to your page, okay? You get penalized on Facebook for this. I just found this out a while ago watching live in one of the pros. So you want to take it and click embedded, and then go to advanced settings. And then at the top, not in the full code below, but in the top there'll be a link right there that you can copy. And then you can paste that one on your website. But I don't actually just paste it because it's pretty ugly. I'll go over to BitLink and make it pretty. Boom, boom, and then I've got it forever and you can track it. And I have to rename it real fast. Let's call it Why You Need to Go Live. Oops. Alright, let's see if it's taken on BitLink. Boom, it's free. Why You Need to Go Live is mine. Alright, now I can take that link and copy it. And then I'll go pop that one on my Facebook pages. Hey, what's up, Chris? I see you. Thanks for popping by, buddy. Ooh, better invite a few people. I'm here. Right. Boy, the music just makes it more relaxing. What a good idea. Kind of takes the edge off things, you know? So what's up, Chris? How you doing? Crypto Chris. I don't know if you like being called that, but... And you're booming. I'm trying to like this stuff. There we go, that one like. Yeah, if you guys want to get into the cryptocurrencies or the Bitcoin stuff, I know it's kind of hypey and stuff, and not a lot of people are tuned to it, but a lot of people are into the money. And so if you're looking for somebody that's really cool, really kickback, somebody that isn't all hypey and fake, but you want to get into the crypto stuff, hit up Chris Hanks, okay, guys? He's your guy. Trust me. We all don't like those crypto guys very much, but we all want the money. We all want to do it. So if you're looking for somebody that's chill like that, he's the guy, okay, guys? Okay, now I'm on Mountain Valley, so I made the new BitLink. And now I'm going to pop the new BitLink on this. I need to go live. Boom, cleaned up a little bit, got rid of the HTTP part. Okay, so I'm just going to name it Why You Need to Go. I capitalize everything, you guys. Okay, a couple of hashtags, here we go, emoji face. Oh, that's a good one. Sorry if I'm boring you guys. One more second. Oh, you know what? There's already hashtags in it. Never mind. So I'm just going to share this to my page. So now I've done it the right way. I've copied the embedded code and I put it on my. I put a new bitlink, of course, first. And then we went live with it on Mount Valley. Now I'm going to go ahead and pin it to the top of the page. No problem, buddy. No problem, Chris. You are amazing, dude. First one out of all these bit guys to just be cool. I mean, he talked to me for weeks, months, before he even did anything. He doesn't just do that. That's just one of his little bread and butters. Just look at the other stuff he's doing. Wow. Anytime, buddy. Just give him a thumbs up. Boom. Hey, my preview of What's to Come got 200 views. Woo! January 27th. This is cool. You know, on my conscious site, that thing blows up. But that's a lot of people that just like to watch crazy stuff. I'm looking for real people this time around, people that want to make money. You know. There it is. 15 minutes now, huh? Doesn't give me how many views. What the heck? Let's try and bend this back a little more. There you go. I'm running out of water. Okay. If you guys can hear me just fine, huh? Nice and clear. Alright. Now I'm going to go ahead and share this from my page. So, because I shared it about 5 or 6 times from my regular page, right? Now I've shared it to, or posted it on one of my pages. Now it's time to share it from there. You don't get penalized as bad if you share it from different places. Just don't share it in the same spot. And of course, don't share it on the same page. So let's go over here. Work from home opportunities. I like that one. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, let's do that one. Did I freeze? I'm froze. So I want to give a couple shout outs. First and foremost, my number one mentor on this planet. If you guys are wondering why I'm taking off so well and things are just blowing up, because of these few folks right here, okay? And the first one is Soterius. I'm going to give you his last name. I'm sure you heard of him. He's a very famous, very infamous person. Now this guy last year, man, I was struggling. I was doing things, not making any money hardly, and needed some help. So I decided to go back online, you know, it was about a year ago. And the first person I went to was Soterius. And because I knew this guy was a master. I mean, somebody that has over 300 Twitter accounts, can you just imagine? Right? And so I hit him up and told him, I'm going to do YouTube videos. I'll get rich on YouTube. I can do this. He's like, oh, dude. Oh. So we had a big long talk, literally like 4 hours. And he let me know, that's cool. I'm doing YouTube videos. I popped probably 10 or 12 of them out. I was all excited. You know, I'm going to get rich off YouTube. Well, it turns out that he lets me down kind of easy and tells me that that would probably be literally impossible unless I did it for 10 straight years. And I made tens of thousands of videos. So I was like, oh, and then he goes, you know what? You're smart. You're awesome. You can do websites. You can do websites. And so, boom, he shoots me the link, right? And I start doing this just like him. And well, tried to do it just like him. There's no way I can do it just like him. I mean, there's just no way, guys. But, so I took off on that, and that was the beginning of a very beautiful thing. And I have made some good money bringing people into the website thing. And I don't promote it that much because the actual company has been kind of tagged as spam on the internet. You know, so everybody's heard of them. It's Wealthy Affiliates, and they're awesome. It's amazing. The community's awesome. It's all a bunch of beginners, you know, and there's some advanced people there, some really advanced ones. But the reason why I don't promote it that much is because when you look online, it just has a bunch of bad reviews. But you guys, I'm telling you, it's amazing. You get free 50, you get 50 websites, 25 free and 25 that you can pay for domain wise. And if you need blogs, if you need websites, that's the place to go. Boom, you can make 20, you can make 10 websites, 10 different niches, and just go for it. And just do a test, which ones work and which ones don't work, you know, and then you can go from there. But look into it, you guys. You can find my Wealthy Affiliate link anywhere on all my pages. And if you can't, just go to JedediahBennett.com/free website. You can get your 2 free websites there. And then you'll be good to go. And so, yeah. Thanks, Satrius. Thank you very much, my buddy. I know you'll be seeing this soon. And the shout-out's for you, buddy. Okay, so the number 2 shout-out is going to go right to good old Mark Ladon. Now, you guys know him. Everybody knows this guy. He's simply amazing. Man, I set out to find the roughest and toughest networkers in the world, period. And I found him. So, Therese and Mark, those two, period. Now, you know, Mark has got some amazing things going on. And I'm following him because he's amazing. He's doing it right. And he doesn't mind helping the average Joe. He doesn't mind helping newbies or newcomers, you know. And he loves to help advanced, you know. And he likes sticking it to the man. And I can just tell. So he likes to help people make money. Big money. And that's what I'm shooting for, some big money, you know. I'm working full-time for myself now. So let's do it, you guys. Join my team. Hit me up. Don't be scared. I don't bite. But, and so, that's all for today, you guys, and the shout outs and the training and stuff. I'm glad you guys all came. And, make sure you look up Sotirius. He's not hard to find. You guys, he's actually the mastermind behind all these pages that we're all part of. I mean, it'd blow your mind who this guy is, who he really is. And reach out to him. He's pretty different, man. He's way up there in the UK. But I tell you what, he's just like us. He's off the hook. He's amazing. He will help you and blow your mind so fast. Just reach out to him. Trust me. It'll surprise you. All right, guys. Let's crank this up for the last few minutes. Yeah, let's dance. I got you. it's a little bit of a viewage here for the finish. Am I lucky or what? In fact, I'm about to take off to go up there right now. 55 degrees out there. It's just amazing. You ready, Medusa, huh? She's just sitting here waiting. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and leave it live for a little while, you guys. The longer, the better. Trust me. I know. I think my longest live is 3 hours. But not on my regular page. And that's coming soon, though. Don't forget to get your free gift in the links below. I'll post them later. And don't forget to hit me up. Let's do this, you guys. I'm on it. We'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. Peace out.